One of the easiest and most basic pipetting modes which the Integra pipettes can perform is called simply pipette mode. By using pipette mode, you can aspirate a specific volume and dispense that same volume back in one go. It's similar to how you may be using a manual pipette, just with all the benefits of an electronic pipette. To start, simply enter the program from the main menu and edit the desired volume with one hand by using the touch wheel. The increments can be changed between fine or smaller and coarse or larger. This really reduces the amount of time needed to change the volume and helps spare your thumb from unnecessary movements. The speed of aspiration and dispense can also be changed in this menu. This is always a value between 1 and 10, with 10 being the fastest. In general, the faster speeds are used for more volatile liquids, such as alcohol or ethanol, while the slower speeds are used for more viscous liquids or for delicate cell culture work. When you're ready, simply aspirate your liquid by pressing the run button, and dispense by pressing the same button again. An automatic blowout follows the dispense, ensuring the full set volume will be delivered. By holding the run button, the blow-in can be delayed until you're ready to avoid accidental liquid intake or to give you all the time you need to perform a touch-off. So easy to use, pipette mode is perfect for simple, fast, and reproducible transfers of liquids electronically.